Hello everyone, my name is Yona, and today I'm retelling the book Terry Davies Stone Age Tales, The Great Storm. Today I'm doing chapter 6, and the name is Secret Search. So let's begin. So the family stopped, about 70 paces from the front of the village. Everyone was sleeping. And I can't wait when the plan starts. The awesome, cool plan. Anyway, it started. Yes. So, when everyone was sleeping, Tuck wound down the hall to call everyone up that his father was coming back to wake all the villagers up. And you know what? It worked. Of course it would. Everyone would do anything to get the half leg of a sheep's leg. So when everyone was busy, there came Storm. She kind of knew where the thief was hiding. I mean, more than hiding, where the thief lived. She went into the thief's house and looked all around. In his closet, under his bed, everywhere. But bad luck for her, she didn't find any leftover meat of a sheep. Come on. Yeah, Storm gotta find something to prove that her father didn't steal that sheep. But luckily for her, she hadn't looked one place. It was a chest, not really like a treasure chest, but still a little chest, in the corner of her eye. She lifted the heavy lid and looked inside. Ooh, I'm wondering what she'll find inside there. It's so mysterious. I love it. And then she found it. Out of the dark, she could make out a little bit of sheep. Wow. I can't wait to look on the figure's face when he is identified. I think the thief really is Chief Kane, the chief of all the villagers. Really, I'm not joking. It does sound weird, but still, it does make sense. Anyway, we'll find out that on the next retelling, chapter 7. So until then, goodbye.